there's just so many great things about this place that we just really enjoy.
I woke up with a freaking cockroach in my hair. What did I do to deserve this? I'm burning my bed and moving out right now.
I'll put the Yelp reviews all over this screen right now so you guys can, you know, feel our pain. Amazing jail cell.
Unfortunately.
If you try to get a hold of us, you probably won't be able to because we don't have signal in here.
Or we'll be dead.
Or we'll be dead from the toxic fumes.
Are you kidding?
Lack of air. Or roach infestation.
The murder.
Like,
convicted.
Yeah. There's either stabbings, shootings, the rats.
Big old sewer rat at my apartment, and it's in this bush, and I'm about to walk past it.
Pop at the domestic violence, the thieves that steal our packages.
Right.
Now, trust anyone around this corner, I am fully packed with pepper spray at all times.
Ah!
I'll kill you.
So at the end of the day, we're grateful for a roof over our head.
Oh, that was loud.
Yeah. Oh. Hello, welcome to my apartment. Welcome to Arizona. I'm Camille. I'm going to be showing you an apartment tour today. We have all this stuff to do. We could buy furniture and not eat on the concrete floor or watch TV on the concrete floor, but furniture is expensive.
If it was up to me, I probably wouldn't get furniture this whole time for the whole lease, just because
don't think it's hard. Very hard.
But okay, the whole point of this tour is I'm doing this now and I want to show you an after with everything complete so you see how we somehow make this ugly space come to life. But
okay, welcome, let's go inside. Here is our grand entryway, our one and only decor, and one of our only few lights. So we walk in, here is our kitchen. I just got this rug addition like 2 days ago, so that's progress. As you can see, we have a lot of storage in here that we really don't use. Let's keep moving on. Look at our nice dining room area. This is the one purchase I've made. The table is from Wayfair. This middle centerpiece is from Hobby Lobby.
Who knows when I'll actually get dining room chairs? It's been 3 months, almost four, and we've just been sitting on the floor eating, which is kind of getting gross because we also can't afford a vacuum or a mop, I guess, since it's concrete. But anyway, this is our nice patio. Wow, how amazing. And our floaty that sometimes we use as a couch. This is our living room. It's also our dance floor. We might just not get any furniture and just keep it a dance floor because that's kind of like my vibe. Yeah. Okay. Keep going.
Here is the start of my bathroom. This bathroom runner is from Target. I have so much storage space, which is amazing. This oil diffuser I cannot live without. It is from Amazon. I love it so much. These frames and fleur-de-lis are from Hobby Lobby. Hello, sweet, beautiful girl. Oh, hello. This is just what I want to wake up to in the morning, an inspirational quote that makes me feel beautiful while I get ready. I also don't have a shower curtain. This is just the liner because shower curtains are also expensive and who needs one? And here we are, what you guys have all been waiting for, my bedroom. Hello, Camille. Anyways, all my furniture, wow, I can't speak, is probably from IKEA. I got it in high school or middle school, I don't know, but I've still used it. Like, I hid an owl's fleur-de-lis and keys since I was a Kappa in college, so they're kind of all hidden everywhere. Here is my full-length mirror that I do all my mirror shots in. If you follow me on Instagram, you know. This rug I love is from Target. This garland light my mom and I made. It is string lights with just ribbon tied around a longer ribbon. But yeah, it kind of lights the space up. Here is my walk-in closet. I have way too many shoes, but yeah, so that's that. That was it. Like I said, I hope you guys didn't get your hopes up for that. If you like this and want to see more, make sure you like and subscribe.